just shows the gap, doesn't it?
Yeah, and I go back to it again. The best player in Ireland I've got by far is Seamus Coleman, and Seamus has played for a brilliant club at Everton, but Everton don't play European football. They don't really challenge for trophies, so it's a long way back for Ireland. Okay, well.